then when they found out that my sister was not going to school, they were able to come together and work together for various solutions. It's interesting because my father worked for a cab company, and so there were cab drivers who would sometimes drive up and down 43rd Street, and they would stop at the pool hall, and they were just trying. So my sister became aware that she was kind of being surveilled.